In the past, we've had many voices speaking for Kibra, but unfortunately, some of those voices have not spoken accurately. But this one man, Biko, decided to give Kibra an authentic voice.
It took a process before God putting it into me that I'll use photography to be able to speak to people about slums. But the images which you'll see, and they'll speak volumes into your life. And that's how I ended up doing slum photography. And my biggest prayer is that every image that I take, it's able to speak to someone and is able to change your perspective about other people's lifestyle. And my prayer to God is, God, to give me strength that I'm able to showcase the right stories and get stories that will move people. And they see the importance of investing their time and being able to be associated with this place. People will feel proud to say that I came from this place. I believe there are lots of gifts I will take to people across the world from Kibera.